I can't let you go asking you about The Day the Clown Cried, which you actually worked on.
Yeah, yeah.
Very few people have actually seen the movie ever.
Mm-hmm.
Is that with good reason?
I have no idea. I think it's purely a question of deal, contract, and legal things between the producer and Jerry Lewis. For me, it's I don't see the things that way. For me, it was the perfect match of something that was belonging to my childhood. I loved Jerry Lewis. Mm-hmm. He made me laugh. So I owed him something. I know the discussion between this guy is not a good actor, this guy is this, is that. I mean, in America, he was not as well considered as in France. I don't care. I thank him for having made me laugh. Mm-hmm. Really. And he was such a character. And so the day I got a call, I was still an assistant director, and they asked me if I would be assistant director for the Paris shooting of the day the clown cried. I said yes, immediately. Mm. And it's 2 weeks of an extraordinary relation without words. I just wanted to be as good as possible for this man. Mm-hmm. And I was watching him intensely. Mm-hmm. And how he was knowing everything. He knew the camera, he knew the angles, he knew the lens, he knew everything. And on top of that, he was doing a show on the set. But the show was not just to be the center of the attention of everybody, but it was his way to direct as well. Mm. And it was the matching of reality and cinema. Mm-hmm. That's why I keep a great memory of that. And cherries on the cake. The film never made it through.
Is there something great about that? I mean, is that the cherry on the cake? Is it a good thing in some way?
I don't say it's a good thing, but it's the drama. Yeah. It's what makes, you know, the impossible dream. Uh-huh. It's never-ending story. It gives to this movie, to this experience, something. You would never talk to me about that if the film had been released, because probably, and frankly, when you see the film of the Italian director, it's the same story. Mm-hmm. It's rather strange.
Oh, Life is Beautiful.
Yeah.
Interesting.